This is Steve with Mighty Firebreaker. It's February 2020, and we are mobilizing to install proactive home wildfire defense systems, our Save Cali program. As we've worked for years in the science behind this chemistry, laboratory test results, to gain accreditation for this clean fire inhibitor chemistry, we've also been working with fire chiefs, guys that are out on the front lines, guys that fought the biggest wildfires in California, between retired fire chiefs and active fire chiefs. These guys have witnessed this product to see what it can do when you become proactive with the chemistry. What we've learned from firefighters is they're all looking at the canyons and the rough topography of California and how the fuels are growing this time of year. Sometimes they'll grow 4 feet tall. One fire chief went in with a bulldozer, dug out a bunch of that native brush and dropped it in the driveway of his firehouse and had me spray the end of it. And we came back later in the day. It was a hot summer day. We lit it on fire. It was 20 feet, 30 feet long, 4 feet tall. The fire raged. And when it hit the chemistry, it shut it down and created a cliff. What we're trying to do is to help all the brave firefighters that put their lives on the line to save our homes. Fire chiefs are telling me that the foams and the gels don't give them enough time. They don't last. They only have 3 hours to get it down. This chemistry can be deployed from tankers, 3,000, 4,000 gallon tankers, to spray fire breaks so that when the fire is advancing, driven by a hot Santa Ana wind, they can pre-spray fire breaks ahead of the fire's advance around communities and save those communities and get control of that fire. What we've learned from the fire chiefs is when they're trying to fight the advance of a wildfire driven by a hot Santa Ana wind, water's not enough. They got guys out there with hose trying to dig in breaks. They spray in with water. And what they're telling me is when they bring in the planes, which they hate to do, it's only because they have to because they've lost their position. The fire took over. Our products are trying to install around communities, associations, from the rooftops of houses, from the edge going into canyons. Our product is locked and loaded GPS tracked to basically deploy this chemistry when a fire is coming in the direction of your building. We know these fires are coming out of the east. They're driven by hot Santa Ana winds, advancing on dry fuels all over California hillsides. We want to create fire breaks to save houses. We also tell people they have to put in our ember blocker, retrofit the attic ventilation to keep those hot micro embers out of combustible space. We can beat wildfire. We can do it now. The technology's here. This is the newest, best fire chemistry on the planet today when it comes to stopping the advance of a fire, dry, clinging to vegetation. We have no negative environmental impact. We actually support root growth. But we break the free radical chain in fire when it hits the chemistry. Yes, it's an asset, it's an investment, but it removes the threat of wildfire. Reach out to me, Steve, at mightyfirebreaker.com. We're ready to install a system on your house, on your property, on your apartment building, on your commercial buildings. We are out to help firefighters that put their lives on the line to save our buildings. And our proactive wildfire defense system is the only way we're going to win over wildfires in the future. We're here to help. The science has arrived. Save Cali program. Thank you.